Security cameras have captured Sydney's coolest customers. The pub patrons continued drinking while armed bandits raided the bar. The second violent hold-up there in just a fortnight.
It's just after 10 p.m. at the White Horse Hotel and regulars are having a good night. That's until two men, one armed with a handgun, the other brandishing a knife, come crashing in. Security cameras inside show another patron, Mick, getting ready to leave. He today told how he battled to keep the armed robbers out.
I tried shooting against the door and then they got me and chucked me over here.
With weapons at the ready, the offenders spend a few minutes inside ransacking the hotel. One even rips an entire till from the wall, smashing it on the ground in a desperate cash grab. Remarkably though, some of the patrons outside remain sitting with their drinks, while inside, Mick is in real danger.
Held some sort of knife or that at me, and then trying to search my pockets to take my money. I said, I haven't got no money.
Back outside, and these patrons keep their cool as they're once more threatened when the robbers make their escape. Not everyone in this beer garden, though, was quite so relaxed. Some made a desperate dash for safety over the back fence because 6 years ago they'd witnessed a robbery where one of the staff members here was stabbed to death. That night, bar manager Ken Yanikevsky had a shotgun pointed at him point blank. He wasn't at work last night, but told how just recently he was hit in the head with a machete in another hold-up.
Just got to thank you with machete and stuff like that. Yeah.
He's now hoping to get out of the business. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.